What's good, everybody on YouTube? Y'all know it is your boy Xavier. Kickz come back today with another hydro dip video. Today we're hydro dipping Nike slides again because a lot of y'all requested on the last hydro dip Nike slides video for me to tape off the logo and to mask it off. So I see the request, so I'm gonna do it. Hey, I just want to give a quick shout out to all the people that's been showing positive feedback on the videos. Much love, thanks to all y'all. In the future, if you comment something good, you would definitely get a shout out right here. And with all that being said, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. I feel like I'm talking too much. Let's get to the video. So you guys, there we have it, dragonballz custom Nike slides, and yes, they came out great. Shout out to everybody who told me to tape up the Nike sign. These came out great. I mean, look at little, I think that's Goku or that's maybe Gohan, I don't know to be sure, but man, these came out good. And but the only thing is that they got a little smushed up, like Trunks, or is that Belma? But yeah, they kind of got a little smushed up. But besides that, they came out good, you guys. I'm loving the result. So there we have it, you guys. dragonballz Nike custom slides came out great. Shout out to everybody that's watching the video. Hey, we trying to grind this channel to 5,000 subs, you guys. I know we can do it. Make sure you enter in that Vans giveaway Cosmic. The video will be right here, and then the rules will be in the description in that video. Also, too, make sure y'all put in the comment section below what I should hydro dip next or what I should customize next. I'm taking all suggestions and I'm reading through the comments. With all that being said, make sure y'all follow my Instagram. I'm going to start posting more, especially my customs. And then I'm going to try to get better with IGTV. I'm going to try to do like short clips or like sneak previews of future customs. So make sure you're following my IG because that is going to be the link to all of this, you know, customs and stuff that I'm doing on this channel. I feel like I'm talking too much as always. You know it's not a factor unless X in it, because you already know it is X factor. This is Xavier Kickz. We sign on a good one. See you in the next one. Peace.